Since early May, businesses and organizations across the state have received millions of dollars in grant money. But for one recipient, the impact of that grant is more than just financial help. MTN's Megan Mannering shares how this unique nonprofit is on the rebound.
Restaurants, retailers, tourism, nearly every industry has suffered at the hands of COVID. But for one nonprofit, the pandemic hit particularly hard.
We've all been isolated. We've all been struggling to get through this pandemic, but families with special needs even more so because our kids don't understand.
Heartism in Corvallis uses the arts to educate and socialize kids on the autism spectrum. On March 13th, Heartism closed its doors. Its founder, Jessica Fitzpatrick, worried for the long road ahead for the families who frequent the center.
And you know, of course, we didn't know how long it would be. We were thinking a few weeks, maybe a month, and then months turned into many more months.
And if the closure proved anything, it's just how vital the center is for the kids who use it. Fitzpatrick saw that firsthand in her own daughter, 15-year-old Sequoia, who was diagnosed with autism over 10 years ago.
My daughter was devastated. She went from waking up each day and looking at her list of to-dos, going to school, going to therapy, having a play date with one of her helpers, going to the gym. All of these things are canceled. So all of a sudden, it's like wake up in the morning and what are we going to do today? We're going to stay home. Well, that's her least favorite thing. So it was weeks of adjusting and with her just being devastated because her schedule, her routine was demolished.
Fitzpatrick says COVID was yet another piece in the puzzle that is autism. But she and her team were determined to reopen the center. And with a little help from the Montana Coronavirus Relief Fund, they're well on their way.
We received the social services grant for $10,000, and we're using that money to pay for rent and operation expenses. So we're covered through the end of the year, which is fabulous.
Not only has Heartism rebounded, they're coming back stronger than ever. During the closure, the staff completed training to become the first and only certified autism center in the state of Montana.
I think this community center could be a blueprint for communities everywhere. I think it's really important for people with autism and people of all abilities to have a space that they can call their own.
In Corvallis, Megan Mannering, MTN News.
Heartism is still waiting to resume normal group activities at the center. For right now, they plan to meet as a group in the outdoors or through Zoom.